pleasure. On behalf of the New Zealand Air Co-Chair and Star Alliance members, to welcome you on board this flight. You're shortly bound for Sydney. I see we've still got one or two coming on board, and once you're all seated and comfortable, and we've got our fuel receipt, we'll be able to close the door and get underway. And I'll be looking for an on-time departure. Flight time 3 hours, so that's some 40 minutes less than our scheduled flight time. Barring any issues in Sydney with air traffic control, and we can't discount that, we should have you on the gate on time, if not a little bit early. Weather en route, there's a little bit showing in the Tasman. I don't expect too much turbulence, but we might get the odd one. Just a little wee bit, stay in your seats, or when you're in your seat, just keep your seatbelt fastened and everyone will be safe. And the cabin DJ and Emma are leading a wonderful Auckland-based crew. Their job is to help me make this a safe and an enjoyable flight for you. And probably a smile and a thank you to make it a pleasant day for them also. I've got Glenn Rood with me. He's going to drive the aircraft across and he'll come back to you later in the flight with Sydney's weather. And I'll drop a secret, it is forecast to be a nice day and an arriving time. Enjoy the flight.
Seat, please call your flight attendant for help.
On behalf of all
Thank you. flight attendant know and have your boarding pass ready. For our seat bag and seat only customers, snacks and beverages will be available for purchase by selecting the eat and drink icon on your touchscreen. Tea, coffee and water are complimentary for everyone. If you are unsure which fare type you're travelling on today, please refer to your boarding pass or let a flight attendant know and they'll be happy to help. Once again, for our works customers, your breakfast choices are the scrambled eggs with chicken sausage or the continental breakfast with cereal.
Thank you. morning, everyone. The local time is 8:06 a.m. For your safety, you must remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. We'll be taxiing for quite a while at Sydney Airport, so please keep your seatbelt fastened. And please be careful when opening the overlockers, as some items could fall out. It is now safe for transmitting functions on your electronic devices to be turned on. However, the use of mobile phones in general is not permitted both when in low until you have cleared customs and quarantine. Now, if you are connecting to another international flight here in Sydney and your bag has been checked through to that flight, then follow the signs for international transfers. After passing security, please check the departure screen of the details of your flight. Ensure you're at the gate 1 hour before departure. And if you are connecting to a domestic flight, you need to collect your bags and clear customs still in Sydney, then follow the signs for domestic connections. It's been a pleasure bringing you all the way to Australia this morning. For all the team, we thank you for flying Air New Zealand on the Starlines network. Take care, we look forward to seeing you soon again. Matewa.
The next part of my journey takes me to Australia. It's been a while since I've flown Air New Zealand internationally, but their service still remains top-notch. I still would have liked if there was Wi-Fi available on board. However, their Dreamliner experience was very pleasant, and I'm looking forward to more flights with them in the future. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon.